I'm checkmating.
There was no warning. If I'd have seen a big wave coming in, I wouldn't have been stood on that wall filming.
I reckon there's been something like an earthquake, me, Dave, or something, and then tremors this morning.
You did, you're right, you know.
Look at it, right up here, Dave.
The boat's coming in.
I was filming an elderly man and a woman ambling up the beach, slowly. And then all of a sudden, the sea lifted and it came in.
Ready, come on!
David managed to get across the road 3 or 4 seconds before me and ran into a restaurant, but as I was following him, the water caught me. I couldn't believe the power of it. I was in trouble, and I knew I was in trouble.
Det är en jävla flodvåg här. Hur går det för dem där borta då? Kolla bilen där borta.
The wave didn't flow and ebb, it just pushed and pushed. I managed to get to the staircase. I must have been down there a few minutes because Dave came back. He says, I thought I'd lost you, Andy. He helped me up onto the first floor.
In this hotel we had no elevators and all the older people were staying in the bottom of the hotel. I told my girlfriend to stay and just went down with my slippers and my swimmers to the pool area. At that point, I wasn't worried at all because this was very calm, the weather was nice, and I thought this will be expensive for the hotel because it will be a lot of water damage. And then it went back again, like the ocean sucked the water back again.
You look, see the blue's coming back now and the tide's going away. There's people in the sea. I don't know what happened.
It's going out, it's going out.
I think at that point people felt safe going back again. And I think a lot of people went down to just see the devastation.
Allting är översvämmat här.
Johannes, har du
kolla våra fina pool.
The boats are now dry where they weren't. The tide's still rolling out. We've never seen this many rocks. Something is big and it's coming our way.
This does not look good. The sea is way out. The sea is way out.
It's gone out way, way too far. There's people walking around down here.
It's sumpigt allting.
Hey! Get in!
Jag vet inte fan om de snackar om att det här är jordbävning eller
någonting.
Ja, för jag frågade om jag borta in där. De har aldrig varit med om det.
It's coming in.
Another big wave coming in now.
I know, I can see it.
It's coming again.
Coming again?
Yeah, it's coming again.
Jesus Christ, look at that. Jesus Christ, look at that. Hey! Hey! Get in!
It's coming again.
That wave is a good 15, 20 feet tall. Easy. Get in, get in, get in!
That's a big wave. Holy shit.
The building was shaking. It was a frightful experience. Every wave that came in after that one, I don't know if there were three or four, maybe five waves, were getting stronger. That was the worst part for me, not knowing whether I was going to come out of that. We were trapped on a roof and we were helpless.
Shit, shit, shit.
When the second wave came, I saw an older couple have difficulties getting their way through the water. They needed help. So I tried to reach them, and when I was like 2 meters from them, they fell down and disappeared. I seriously thought I was going to die there in the corner because the mass of water was so enormous. And then I just thought, what am I doing here? I saw a guy hang on to a column with his camera trying to film. Then I heard the windows shattered. Bang, 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 bang. Was so strong, was just a struggle to survive.